Yandex has released a low data version of its online browser. Called Yandex.Browser Lite, it'll offer an internet connection to those who do not want to use much data, although it cannot offer users any additional features that might be found on Yandex's full-sized version. The browser is currently available for all Android devices and can be used as an additional browser on any smartphone or tablet. The idea is similar to that of Facebook's low data version of its social media platform, which is aimed at enabling those in areas of the world with poor internet connections to use its services.